गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द स्टोरी ऑफ विलेज पालमपुर। दिस इज़ योर इकोनॉमिक्स चैप्टर 1। इन दिस विलेज वी आर स्टडिंग अबाउट द सिचुएशन ऑफ द विलेज, विच इज़ एन हाइपोथेटिकल विलेज। इट्स अ विलेज दैट वी एज्यूम, इट इज़ नॉट प्रेजेंट टूडे, बट वी हैव एज्यूम इन दिस विलेज वॉट द सिचुएशन इज। अबाउट 450 फैमिली आर लिविंग हेयर, बट एमॉन्ग दिस ऑल ओनली 80 फैमिली हु आर बिलोंगिंग फ्रॉम अपर कास्ट, दे आर बिलोंगिंग फ्रॉम अपर कास्ट हैविंग लैंड। Other than these, they have no land or having a very few land. In this chapter, we also discuss about some major things, that is, the land distribution in this village is not so good. What we find here, there are lots of people who are belonging from SC, ST or Dalits. They have no land. Also, they have a very poor land. In this village, all the things are so good. There is a electricity facility, there is a school facility. Also, there are lots of jobs the people are doing here. But after all the things are going very good, but the land distribution is the major factor which shows in the chapter that this is not good in this village. By the help of this village, the books or the syllabus want to say you that it may be happened or it is needed in between us that the land is equally divided between the people, because if it has so, the people can do more and more work with more efficiency. The second topic is organization production. For production, there is a requirement of land, labor, and physical capital, also as a fixed capital. Now, if you talk about land is the basic need for making or for starting a business. Other, when a business is established, the infrastructure of the buildings are prepared, then there is a requirement of labor comes. When we have arrangement of the labors, then we have a need of physical capital, also a fixed capital. So we just understand what is this physical capital is. Physical or a fixed capital? Fixed capital. The fixed capital is a total amount that we invest in a business. But there is one more word, like working capital. Working capital are those capital which is required after installation of the business. When the business is stable, when buildings are made, when machines has come, after this there is a need of many kinds of money. This need, requirement of the money, is called working capital. The next topic is what are the things that happened in the Palampur so that the people of the Palampur get well and they have a lots of incomes. So that says they are very educated person, they have lots of facility, they are using a modern farming techniques. By the use of modern farming technique, they can produce more and more so that they have a lots of production, and by the selling of this production they get more income. Let's say example, they are using tractors, they are using HYB seeds, they are using fertilizers and pesticides. These are those things that support him in agriculture. By the help of this modern technique, they can earn a lots of things. The people are doing a lots of work after this agriculture, and this work are including animal husbandry. In this work they also doing shopkeeping. Some are also engaged in transport and other all. But overall, what we find is the people who are there, they are very skilled also. They are doing two kinds of agriculture. One is mixed cropping, second is multi-cropping. In the case of mixed cropping, they are growing different kinds of crops at same time in the same piece of land. But at the time of multiple cropping, one after another, on the same land, they are doing a different kind of agriculture. By these all work, they are getting a lots of money and their living standards are so good. What we find, if the people who are here who want to increase their production, he and she has a need to take a lesson from this chapter or by the people who are living in the village. Now, one more thing is here, the people who are here, they are also doing a very good thing, and this is called land settlement. The people of this village, they are doing land settlement. By the land settlement, they can produce more and more, because after more land settlement, a single people has a lots of land at a particular place, so that he or she can easily do work hard. Now, in this chapter or in this book, what we find, when they have a lots of things, when they produce lots and lots, then they sell all the surplus product to the market, and by this they can earn a lots of money. What is surplus? Surplus are those things that are more than use. If a farmer have a lots of grain and this grain is not utilized by him, then he sell it out into the market. So what the quantity he sell into the market is called surplus. Students, after this there are lots of non-farming activity happen in Palanpur. First is dairy activity. In dairy activity, they are doing animal husbandry. In animal husbandry, they get milk, and milk by selling these, they can earn a lots of money. I also say you that they have a lots of shops. By shops, they also can earn money. After these all, they are also engaged themselves in transport or developing sector. In transport, they have a big vehicles, small vehicles, and all kinds of vehicles. The roads are so good. There is a village that is called Rani Ganj, and a lot of market nearby them. The people who are living there, they utilize the market, they utilize the land, and do a lots of things. Thank you.